Welcome to the Daily Poetry Project. This poem is called A Jellyfish. It's by Marianne Moore. This is how it reads. Visible, invisible, a fluctuating charm. An amber-coloured amethyst inhabits it. Your arm approaches and it opens and it closes. You have meant to catch it and it shrivels. You abandon your intent. It opens and it loses, and you reach for it. The blue surrounding it grows cloudy, and it floats away from you.